opening on April the 1st. And I think something that a lot of people have forgotten about in this whole lottery drama is yes. that the lottery period is only in effect for 1 year. It came into effect on December the 13th, and that the lottery regulation, Ontario 46818, that's automatically repealed on December 13th of this year. So it's not that far away now, and we don't know for sure the AGCO's plans, but it could be that the open market that was expected in December of last year will be coming to us now in December of this year. So that's if the number of submissions in the Ontario lottery process is any indication, that's thousands of applications coming for retail cannabis stores.